Hello, boys and girls, and welcome to night two of the Holiday Bible Club. Now, our theme this week is heroes from Hebrews, and tonight we're going to look at the hero Joseph. And Beardman is going to tell us about his story later on. Now, because Joseph is a really fun and interesting hero, then I want you to listen really, really well. But before Beardman comes along, I just want to pray with you. Is that okay? Brilliant. Let's pray. Dear Father, I just want to thank you for every boy and girl who is listening to this video. Thank you that you love them and value them so much that you sent your son Jesus into the world to die on the cross, so that they can be forgiven and know you as their best friend of all. I just want to pray for every boy and girl that they'll listen really well for the rest of the video and to what Beardman has to tell us. Thank you, Lord, so much that we can meet together like this. We pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Okay, boys and girls, enjoy the rest of the video, and bye for now.
Thank you so much, James, and welcome back everybody to night two of Heroes from Hebrews. Are you ready for another special mission? Well, before I tell you tonight's mission, let's think about last night. Last night, we looked at the story of Noah, and we thought about how rain is an important part of that story. So the mission I gave you, and you all took part really well, was to find something at home that you use when it rains. Some of you even sent me some pictures, so let's have a look at some of those now. You can see that there's some absolutely fantastic umbrellas in use, some good coats as well, and a Spider-Man umbrella, personal friend of Beardman's. Then, well, we have a really good use of swimming goggles, and someone even used a snorkel. Thank you to everyone who took part in last night's mission, but I would love to see even more pictures tonight. Tonight, as you've heard, we're going to think about Joseph. And if you think of Joseph, well, you maybe think about his colourful coat. And so tonight's mission is this. I want you to find something in your house that's really colourful. What's the most colourful thing in your house? When you find it, I want you to show it to your family. And again, maybe you can take a picture and send it to my friend Steve, who can share it with me. And you can do that at the same email address as last night. So there's your challenge for tonight. Find the most colourful thing in your house. But remember, you don't have to do it yet. We've got lots to enjoy together. And once we've finished up, then the mission begins. As always, good luck. And remember, with great beard comes great responsibility.